Remember the day you fought me.
Nice.
Fire!
Let's do this
fast.
We'll catch
him off guard.
Bullseye!
Keep shooting!
Shadow strike!
Appreciate it.
Wild Storm! We
toppled him!
My forces are
obsessed for real combat.
Nice work.
You'll remember the day you fought me.
Nice. Let's do this fast. Not forte, but if you insist.
Starfall Wonder!
Shadow Strike!
Yes! Now tackle it on mine! First down!
Didn't have to be like this.
Damn weather.
Somebody fix this! Righteous!
I'm all
balance breaker!
I toppled him! Broke in!
All or nothing!
Starfall!
What do you say? Do we feast on the talking potato tonight?
I say we fatten him up another 500 grams or so.
Here I come, sunshine.
Let's see what you've got.
Spiral Horn! Looks like someone. Balance Breaker!
Slide now! Melee attacks!
All or nothing!
like red before! Ball.
Nice! Move in and do some damage! Side slash!
Star ball play! Spiral hole!
There's no substitute for real combat.
Hope I didn't get in the way.
Wish I was this strong when I needed to be.
Here I come, sunshine.
Lots and loads. Got it!
I appreciate it.
Spiral hole! Starfall blitz!
No substitute for real combat.
Hope I didn't get in the way.
Strike first, strike hard.
Now, my turn.
Follow hold! Balance breaker! Oh, run! Lay down some cover fire.
Target in sight!
Wow!
Shadow
strike!
There's
no substitute for real combat.
Keep it up!
You remember the day you fought me.
Stop it!
Nice. Let's do this fast.
Xeno!
I owe you one.
Balance breaker!
Well, next gliding swinger!
Sparking pull!
And it's destroyed. Move in and strike!
All or nothing! Yes! Now tackle it up close!
Let's first play. Down!
Thank you. didn't have to be like this.
Attack from range.
Follow
me.
Spiral hold.
Target in sight.
Arcing hold. Lay out some cover fire.
What?
Astrolibria. Star ball.
Burst down.
Yes. Now tackle it up close.
Got him a pin. Step in and use melee.
I'm punching a hole in you!
Side slash!
Shred!
Nice! Move in and do some damage!
All or nothing!
Melee attack!
Arcing hole!
Shadow strike!
Eagle eye!
Upper hand!
Dark ball in the hole!
Sliding slinger!
Balance breaker! Got it! Dark ball!
Lay out your cover fire!
I'm punching a hole in you!
Side slash!
Now tackle it up close.
Yeah.
Star ball blitz.
Watch the ladies.
Star ball run.
You picked out today's menu, Lily?
Not yet. Friends of Patsy can make it or not. Do you know what I mean?
That's right.
Here I come, Sunshine. Nice. Let's do this fast.
Stop punch first. Ask questions later.
All or nothing.
Shadow.
Whoa.
Start a hole.
Start a
hole. Balance breaker.
Lay down some cover fire.
Arcing hole.
Find an opponent that's worth our time.
Hope I didn't get in the way.
You will remember the day you fought me.
Let's see what you've got.
I don't think they'll let us walk away.
Archie-core!
Got an
appendix.
Strike first and strike
off. Nothing to let us walk away. And my forte, if you insist.
Got him! Lay down some cover fire!
Starfall! I only one.
I'm punching a hole in you!
First
down!
Attack! Close in!
All or nothing!
You picked out today's menu, Lin?
Not yet. Depends if Patsy can make it or not.
Friends, hold up! Something coming ahead!
And kill the thought. We would never associate with those savages.
Who are you?
Ah, yes, a thousand pardons. We are called El Serum, or just El, if it please you. Like the proud no-pawn among you, we have inhabited this planet since times of antiquity.
A friend knows about no-pawn people?
Yes, yes, of course. Nopon purchase my wares quite often, you know. They're excellent, how should I say, suckers?
I think you mean customers.
So, Mr. L, you've lived here a long time?
Just L, and yes, such a nice, quiet world. The wildlife and insects are all so docile, such gentle dispositions. Here are hungry, yes, granted.
Gentle disposition, my butt.
It's just...
What?
Well, who can blame them with all the commotion here as of late? Not that we're pointing our fingers at you, mind. No, it's those prone sons of bastards.
Yeah, we're not their biggest fans either.
We loathe them. They have ruined our once peaceful life here. Ruined! They are all... How should we say? Ass caves!
Close enough. By the way, El, you seem to speak our language quite fluently.
Well, yeah, most of the time.
We owe it all to that wreckage back there. What a treasure trove! Especially the data terminal we found inside. It is the ultimate portable snack for satisfying our insatiable curiosity.
Wreckage back there? You think that's our piece of the life hold?
Certainly sounds like it. El, can we take a look at this terminal you found?
Of course, of course.
Thanks. Lin, see what you can make of it.
On it. Okay, yep. This is library data.
Let me see. Huh, so it is. The unit L stumbled upon must be part of the Lifeboat's archives.
So, not the core then?
The entire ship was torn to bits when we came down. The odds of any single piece of Lifeboat being the core aren't very high.
Yeah, I guess not.
Now, Lynn, don't be glum. The Lifehold archives are the sum total of all human knowledge. This is still a really big find. We should try and secure it ASAP.
Yeah, you're right.
Now might not be a good time.
Why not?
Why else? The Ass Caves. We just came from there, and prone are all over the wreckage.
What?
Uh-oh. This is bad.
Very bad. Let's go.
Apologies, we didn't mention it before. We assumed you'd abandoned it. Allow us to show you the way. After all, as you say, too many heads are better than none, right?
Close enough.
Let's go.
this.
Why? Do these monsters just destroy everything they see?
No. This is organized. Calculated. We aren't the only ones hunting down the lifeboat.
What was it? All Earth aliens must die, right?
We have to try and salvage what we can. Let's go.
I don't think they'll let us walk away. Appreciate it.
First down!
Shadow Side!
Stellar Ray!
Lightning Slinger!
Balance Breaker! Shooting Star! Spiral Hole!
Hey,
Star Ball!
Keep shooting!
Arctic Hole!
Side Slash! Upper Hand!
Star Ball Run!
More on the way!
Side Slash!
This should work!
Fly Knight! Move in and do some damage!
Mistress Goetia, these are Earth aliens.
Well, well, well. Seeing truly is believing, isn't it? Who would have thought? Extinction is duty. Our duty is Ganglion.
Ganglion? So that's what you call yourselves?
Indeed. Humanity is a blight, a great cancer festering on the cosmos. Our job is to eradicate it.
Humanity is here in peace. What gives you the right to destroy the life form?
Is that what you thought? So pretty. Your language, your technology. And yet, so dangerous. You must be purged. This is our calling as Ganglion. The cause of the righteous.
Then you'll forgive us for defending ourselves against your righteous cause.
Well, this should at least be more entertaining than stamping out the lives of your sleeping brethren.
Real bone crush.
Now it's my turn.
Grab him.
Upper hand.
First down!
Flying
primates!
Flying
primates! Too strong! That's my forte, but if you insist...
Melee attack!
Consider this an official discharge!
Sliding! Quick!
All or nothing! Final pull!
Shadow strike!
Sidewind!
Uppercut! Drop roll!
Stellar run!
Radiant cover fire!
Just my touch! Don't know when to quit, do you? This isn't over. You cannot escape us on this planet or any other. Sooner or later, your kind will be cleansed!
Mr. Stolidia, now, quickly!
A well-fought victory indeed. Such a shame it cannot bring back that which was lost to you. But this is spilled milk over the dam now.
I just don't get it. What do they have against humans?
I'm not sure how they wound up on Mira, but you saw the mark. That is definitely them.
Who?
The aliens that destroyed Earth. The Ganglion were among them.
What?
It wasn't just them, of course. They were definitely one of the forces involved in that battle. I'm absolutely positive now. That scale-like mech we just saw? Check it against the NLA records and I'm pretty sure it'll come back with a perfect match. Anyway, we really appreciate all your help here, El. But we need to be heading back now.
Not at all. We only wish we could have done more.
I wish we could compensate you somehow, but honestly, there's nothing left for us to give.
Compensate, you say? How about allowing us to accompany you back to your city?
You want to come back to New LA? Why exactly?
Well, treasure trove was destroyed. Without the archives, we're afraid our thirst for knowledge cannot be quenched. But an entire Earth city to explore? Such an experience would provide compensation beyond compare. The thought makes us tingle.
Okay.
What do you think, Rook? Yeah, we're not like the Ganglion after all.
We want to live in harmony with all the other species here.
Then it's settled. Excellent. Let's be off. The early worm is for the birds.
Right. Let's start heading back. We should report to the commander at once.
Always pays off.
That's
true on any planet.